Well, this is the team Monaco have selected.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
And so the match is underway. Can they create something from here? A routine save. Kimpembe. Marquinhos. And now Gay. Well, considering the form book, Stuart, Kylian Mbappe has got to be taken seriously here.
Well, Derek, what a performance it was for him last time out. Those three goals were absolutely outstanding. But it was his general performance that I admired, and I'm sure we're going to see a lot more of him today.
High quality defending. Idrissa Gueye. They might see the wide route as a fruitful one, PSG. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. Verratti. Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. You wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. We're going to see the first yellow card of the game. The referee not standing on ceremony.
Well, he's under pressure now. It's a long time to be on a booking.
Going to be cross with himself, straight. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
It's Neymar's corner. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Danilo Pereira. Can he give them the lead? Messi! In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, let's have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far.
The match.